News cameras on the scene of several overnight crashes, the most serious one happening here in Providence at the intersection of Sycamore and Wood Streets. Four ambulances transported victims to the hospital in that multi-car crash. That one happening at about 1 a.m. No word yet on the severity of the injuries or what caused that crash.